Hello, I'm photographer Jim Speth, and this is the Telephoto Chest Carrier by Clik Elite. As the name implies, the Telephoto Chest Carrier can carry a pro body DSLR with a very large telephoto lens, such as the 70-200 2.8 lens. The top section of this pack is organized into compartments that will allow you quick access to memory cards, spare batteries, lens cloths or cables, and other small items such as a lens cloth. Inside the camera compartment, you will find a red tether strap. This tether can be mounted to your camera for a secure connection back to the chest carrier. This is nice in case while hiking you were to slip and drop your camera. It would be still connected to your chest and prevent failure of the camera. The Telephoto Chest Carrier comes with a sport harness which allows even distribution of the weight load of the heavy telephoto lenses across your shoulders and provides a very comfortable all-day experience. To wear the chest pack, simply undo one buckle on the side, slip it over your arm and head, and secure the open buckle around your waist. Tighten the straps so that the side straps are straight horizontal across your waist and the top straps can easily be cinched down, performing a nice tight connection. If you find the pack is loose here, make sure that you lower the sport harness on your back so that this is not up here but down in the middle of your back. In addition to the sport harness that comes with your telephoto chest pack, you'll find a shoulder strap which connects to the top two straps of your chest carrier to carry it in a shoulder format. These buckles will then be tucked inside of the pouch here. You can also slide your belt through this opening and carry it as a waist pack on your belt. You'll find, finally, in your chest carrier that there are four chest port adapters. These adapters connect to the shoulder straps or waist strap of a current model Clik Elite backpack. With these ports in place, you're able to take the chest carrier and connect it directly to the backpack, eliminating any other harnesses for a single integrated system. Once your hiking experience is over and you're ready to exit the bag, simply unbuckle one side of the chest ports, swing the carrier away, and you're able to get out of your backpack. The Telephoto Chest Carrier comes with a rain fly tucked into a compartment at the base of the pack. This rain fly can be pulled out instantaneously during a drizzle or rainstorm and slipped over the pack for a secure, dry packing experience. The Clik Elite Telephoto Chest Carrier.